Erin and I are a little bit out of breath, but really just enjoying the view on the way to the top of the Shrine Ridge Trail. It's all brought to you by Christie Sports, who right now, they are doing a huge sale. It's called the Powder Day Sale. And so if you need anything, if you want to get out and go hiking, you need some hiking boots, or maybe you need some hiking pants or shirts or socks, they have all of those at up to 70% off. Also, snowboards, skis, mountain bikes. They have so many incredible deals right now at their Westvale location, so good time to stop in. So you can see we have a little bit of a breeze going on up here. Let me kind of get in and show you some of the flowers that we're encountering. So we're mostly encountering a lot of the fall foliage that's starting to kind of turn, but we have a few little wildflowers out here. And again, just a slight breeze. And also the trail is a little bit damp, but it's not super muddy. So still want to have those nice hiking boots on that are going to be sturdy and waterproof just in case. But we are starting to see more and more sunshine, more and more blue sky, in addition to this light breeze. And it really is so fragrant out here because of the rain that we received last night. What a great day to get out for a hike. And the Shrine Ridge Trail, really nice and mild. It's just about 2 miles to the top, and we are probably about halfway there. So I can't wait to show you what we encounter when we get to the ridge. We still have more ahead on this Monday edition of Good Morning Vail, including a look at that local weather forecast. We have some other great interviews coming your way.